We are by Vacheron Constantin. We're going to meet Christian Selmoni, artistic director of the Maison, who's going to talk to us about the main novelties presented at this year's Watches and Wonder, the main watch show of Asia.
Watches and Wonders in Hong Kong is a very important exhibition for us. So we are coming with quite important number of novelties. We are coming also with unique pieces, one-of-a-kind pieces, in which we are demonstrating our know-how into the métier d'art, the decorative crafts. So maybe we can start with the first one. So this is métier d'art à l'âge de la nature, in which we are visiting naturalism using our traditional crafts. In that case, this is two chamois who are hand engraved in rose gold. And we are now presenting a new decorative craft for this year, which is the wood marquetry. So this is an incredible mosaic of 130 tiny pieces of wood, creating a very figurative background for this unique timepiece. And the second piece, which is the cranes, we are using our traditional crafts, again engraving. So we have two cranes of Asian style, which are engraved, and the background is made of engraving and hand guilloche, and on top of that we have a very beautiful, vibrant blue translucent enameling. And we are using our in-house caliber 2460 G4, which has a very special feature, which is that we don't have any hand, so that gives us a lot of space to express our creativity and crafts. So we have four windows, day, date, hours and minutes. We are moving into the Traditionnelle collection. This is, a technical collection of Vacheron Constantin. And we wanted also to mix this high complication, this technicity, with our métier d'art. So we have created this unique, absolutely stunning piece, which is the Traditionnelle caliber 2253 L'Empreinte du Dragon, so white dragon, because basically one of our master engravers has totally engraved the whole case with dragon scales. So I'd like to point out that what is very impressive is the fact that this has been done entirely by hand without using any pre-tracing by laser, for example. You have to imagine that each scale is engraved with a depth of around 0.4 millimeter. In addition, I would say that this is a very technical piece, since we have a tourbillon with four mainsprings, giving us 2 weeks of power reserve. And it's also an astronomical watch, as we have a perpetual calendar. We have also the time equation indication and sunrise and sunset indication. So that's really a very beautiful combination of crafts and technicity. We are very happy to present in Hong Kong this year two new additions in the Platinum Excellence collection. I'd like maybe to speak a little bit about what is the concept behind. The concept is to really use platinum, the rarest and the noblest material that we can use in high watchmaking, to really create watches that are not only the case is made of platinum, but also the buckle. Also, I would say the dial, which is something very difficult to achieve. The crown, so even stitches on the bracelet, they are a mix of satin and platinum. We are presenting two novelties, limited editions of 100 pieces. The first one is based on our world time model. And I would say the main difference between the Masterline model is the fact that we have this absolutely unique dial, which is made of platinum. And we have worked quite a lot into rethinking the map in the middle of the dial. And this incredible map is made of platinum, which is half satin finish and half polished. So we have a wonderful monochrome effect, and it gives to this watch a very unique character. This is the only watch available on the market which displays on the watch face the 37 time zones of the world. So that's an exclusivity of Vacheron Constantin. Second model is a new addition in the Traditionnelle line. So this is a middle complication. It's a day and date and power reserve model. smaller size that that we can see usually. It's a 39.5 millimeter diameter, so a very discreet, traditional, classic watch using our in-house movement 2475. So again, we have the same combination of materials, so we are using platinum on most of the everywhere that we can use it. And we have this absolutely unique and fantastic vibrant platinum sunblasted effect on the surface of the dial. So like the world time, this is also a piece which is will be offered in a limited edition of 100 pieces. This is for us very important to present a novelty for ladies which is complicated, because we think that this is a trend which is becoming important. So we are happy to present the Traditionnelle Power Reserve and Moonphase small model here in Hong Kong. So this is the watch which will be available in two colors, white gold and rose gold. So we have a 36 millimeter diameter case set with diamonds, including the lugs. And we have a very nice, very feminine dial which is made of mother of pearl. And we also are using our in-house caliber 1410, which is totally developed and manufactured by Vacheron Constantin. So this is for us an important novelty in the field of feminine complications. Well, I have to say it's a great honor for me to present this this unique piece. So this is a Maître Cabinotier Astronomica. So it's a unique creation. I would like to say that in the history of Vacheron Constantin, which is was created in almost 260 years ago, this is probably one of the very, very the most complicated that we ever made. We have no less than 839 components in the movement, housed in a 47 millimeter diameter case. Still, I would like to say, very elegant, very dressy watch. In 2005, we have been celebrating our 250th anniversary, so we presented a very spectacular complication, which was the Tour de Lille, which was the most complicated wristwatch ever made in series. So this is I would say an offspring or heiress of the Tour de Lille, and we have 15 complications housed in this beautiful timepiece. So we have a minute repeater, we have a beautiful tourbillon as well, we have a perpetual calendar, we also have the indication of power reserve, we have the equation of time, the sunrise time, the sunset time, and in the back we have a very beautiful sky chart, also featuring the age and phases of the moon, sidereal hours and minutes, and finally we have the indication of seasons and the zodiac signs. So that makes a total 15 complications.